喂 ，Sarah， 咁得閒出嚟飲嘢嘅？
唉，梗係得閒啦，都冇堂上，面上啲家長又話小朋友會受感染喎，安拉效果又唔好，都睇唔到佢哋出成點，所以生意都好差。你又點啊？
唉，唔好提啦，我教數噶嘛，個個都唔開 cam， 咁即係咪真係計緊？跟住十問九又唔應喎，都唔知點教落去。
咁唔係辦法喎，我哋真係要諗下點樣解決啦。
要啦，要啦。
Hey, 喂 ，hello， 咁啱啊
，hello 老師 ，hello， 做緊咩喺度？
佢同我同學 friend 飲嘢咋？
誒，你好 ，hello，hello，hello。誒、hey, 老師，趁住呢個時間想請教你少少嘢，因為咧近排咧小朋友咧就上網咧嗰度學畫畫喎。嗱咁咧，其實咧佢網上邊咧有老師教佢畫畫啦，咁你見到都有好多畫喺度啦。咁、但係我就發覺咧，對住個 mon 咧想 zoom 去學畫畫咧，其實成件事就好困難嘅。咁、我想問一下喺呢個情況之下咧，有咩辦法可以令到小朋友多啲互動咁樣咧？
哦，其實呢方面我都唔係專家嚟嘅，不過聽講咧最近 Dr. Shelly 咧就搞咗一個元宇宙同埋啲關於 NFT 嘅一啲新嘅科技。如果有時間嘅話，我哋可以一起參觀一下咯。
好啊，好啊，好啊。
So for teaching in particular, there's a really amazing use case. I'm actually creating two things. One is the certification for your students. The second actually is the reward for your students to learn particularly for each lesson or for each particular content.
你可以報讀一啲課程咧，其實係有 NFT 證書嗰啲咯。咁你第時咧可以即係儲埋一個portfolio， 咁又會更加簡單咯。係啦 ，OK，thank you much too much。OK， 拜拜，拜拜。
Hello， 我哋今日好高興咧，就喺 Fufu Lab 入邊咧就做咗一個咧係轉型嘅 movie project。咁我就係雲恩基督教學院商學院嘅係主任啦，Dr. Shirley Young， 亦都係 UNESCO Hong Kong 聯合國教科文嘅協理副會長。咁我好高興啊，鄭生。
係，你好。
咁咧就我哋拍緊呢一出戲咧，係講跨代轉型喎。咁咧就有一個 research 咧最近做咗啦，就係喺服務行業咧要轉型都有好多元素嘅。咁我覺得你好資深咧，將個加盟嘅行業啦，跟住可能進入 catering， 其實你可唔可以分享一下咧，轉型有啲乜嘢嘅主要嘅元素
咧？哦，其實首先加盟啦嚇，傳統一個製造業要去轉型都其實唔容易啊，同埋過去嘅轉型都係走出去啦。我哋已經將呢個傳統嘅行業去咗海外啦，譬如東盟地方或者 even 非洲啊咁樣。咁但係點樣仲可以我哋喺個行業裏面生存咧？咁呢個當然今天講 digitalization 啊，數字化、數碼化，咁啊都係其實仲係一個我個人嚟講啊，仲係一個。奮鬥中啦、因為啱啱啊 Dr. Shelly 你都講過，我哋個 mindset 好重要，咁呢個都係大環境未係完全改變到咯，我覺得。
咁如果喺呢個 research 入邊個 model 咧，有譬如要有一個 token 要價值啦，要用呢個數碼化嘅資產啦，要有呢個文化嘅元素啦，要有呢個社會嘅資產啦，同埋呢個嘅呢個我哋個社區嘅一個價值嘅參與咧，你覺得喺而家今時今日鼓勵年輕人咧，佢哋應該點樣去要equip自己有呢種嘅價值觀啊？
我真係好覺得大家個 mindset 要有啲即係打破傳統咯，因為大家覺得以前做緊嘅習慣啦、模式啦，要改變咗先，要好 disruptive。我自己個人認為，譬如我講咗成十年㗎啦，我哋公司嘅口號咧係 transform or die。
誒，同我哋真係好非常之吻合
啊！因為係完全係要 disruptive， 即係要個概念。同埋大家嘅關係亦都改變啦，應該係消費者主導，係嘛？或者我哋講緊環保概念啦，係我成日都覺得 recycle 唔係個 solution 咯，係一定係我哋嘅消費行為，
係啱啱？消費行為加埋嗰個源頭嗰個分析，
冇錯冇錯，或者個知大家認知咯，點樣先係真正嘅環保咧？係我哋嘅行為啫，我覺得。咁啱啱講緊話我哋而家其實講咗工業革命 4.0 都差唔多超過十年噶啦，係咪？咁更加上一層樓就係我哋想講 traceability 啦、transparency 啦、digitalization 啦，
正正就係 blockchain 嘅概念。
但係大家行得好似近期幾年比較快咗少少咯。我好認為應該有個 business model。我哋後面背後應該其實大家講區塊鏈啊，其實應該要講咗去中央化先。第一個去中央化。 第二個部分應該要做的就是大家的經營的 business model、
嗯、
第三就是說在個運作上面呢很多人都講 AI 啊、嗯、或者怎樣可以產生到 real value 啊，但是如果你的運作上面是沒有一個 smart contract 的模式，去不到一個人在裡面的 operate 和主宰 make decision 呢、嗯、那其實是不會成功的。
非常之好啊！多謝你分享。我用一分鐘咧，就係、是、同我哋有啲可能非洲啊，其他唔同嘅發展中國家嘅學生咧講少少。So based on the conclusion from Mr. Chen just mentioned about three major things about transformation. So number one will be decentralization mindset. So it means that we need to decentralize, no matter like empower or our staff, decision making, or maybe to have some kind of mechanism on decentralization.Second thing will be think about all the elements to build up a new business model. And the last thing will be different kind of AI, you know, all those kind of tools to think about the consumer behavior. If you can analyze from the consumer behavior and then using a new business model and going back to decentralization, like a cycle, so the world will be a better one. Thank you, Mr. Chen.
You're welcome. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, hello, Shelly.
你過開嚟呢一邊啊？
係啊，就想睇下呢個嘅 3D metaphors 究竟係咩東東
咯。哦，因為咧上次咪有兩位老師咧，咪講開話好難教呢個數學啦，同埋一啲嘅音樂嘅器材嘅。咁我啱啱呢度有個 project 做緊係 metaphors 同埋即係可持續發展嘅創新咯，同埋啲新嘅工種。你入嚟睇下。
OK。
我哋而家進入咗一個虛擬嘅環境咧，我哋喺沙漠喎。咁、你可以想象下，如果沙漠度教書啦，又或者我哋喺沙漠邊咧喐嘅時候，你見到可以做瑜伽啦。你將呢個 link 咧 send 俾你唔同嘅可能家長啦，同埋親子活動啦，就一齊入咗嚟呢個 Zoom 呢度，即係呢個人咧就變係有十個嘅小朋友嘅家長啦。
都幾特別咯，我諗成件事嘅話，即係如果你去到一個嘅 metaverse 嘅時候咧，其實你可以去到世界各地唔同嘅地方，即係中意嘅環境。咁樣去做，成件事都好新奇啊！我會覺得
可以增加咗小朋友嘅創意啦，即係我哋出唔到外地去旅遊啦，係咪？咁你可以去沙漠啦，咁、你可以設計下個阿凡達咧，然後自己係點嘅樣啦。咁跟住咧就係親子團，可能有十個家長同小朋友，個個企曬喺度，咁咪可以即係全世界嘅人一齊入咗嚟呢度啦，一個宇宙入邊咯。Hello， 傅老師。係咧，你今日好似去咗沙漠嗰度表演喎，係咪啊？你今日會同我哋畫個咩字嘅？
咁咧就我而家寫一個靜字。
嗯。
咁咧靜字，我哋中國文字每個字都有好多個寫法嘅，即係有五種嘅。咁我先寫一個靜態啲嘅。
好。如果我拎起佢嘅時候咧、你覺得擺喺個沙漠度，阿老師你覺得咩感覺啊？如果你咁樣樣，哇！喺個沙漠度有你嘅字，
咁咧就可以喺沙漠嗰度打坐啦。
啊！
即係掛住呢個字做背景嘅話，
係
啊，咁啊更加可以表達到沙漠嗰種舒暢大自然嘅氣氛。
好啊！我哋今日咧就好多謝傅世亨老師啦。係啦，佢係多年嘅書法咧，亦都係雕陶漿嘅專家嚟嘅。喺沙漠入邊咧，係虛擬示範一個靜字，係咪？有冇最後嘅祝賀或者我哋嘅年輕人咧，點樣去學多啲中國文化或者亞洲嘅文化咧？
如果有抽到時間嘅話咧，嚟到學習呢個書法咧，就會幫助到佢哋嘅心情咧，佢哋嘅修為咧，都達到某一個。即係程度嘅一個進步嘅，即係話喺寫書法過程會啟發佢哋喺靜裏邊咧，就可以啟發好多思維。
係 ，OK， 多謝曬傅老師。
Hello，
this is Grant， and I'm Dr. Shirley Young from Hong Kong UNESCO Association Associate Vice President and School Head of Gracia Christian College.
Lovely to meet you all.
Yeah, and in my new book is about Metaverse mindset. transformation with impact. And Grant helped me to write a foreword. And I know as the founder for the media studio, can you share with us how to transform for the whole team and realize there are some new business opportunities coming up?
With seeking for new business opportunities, I would say that first of all, we would look at the overall business landscape. It's sometimes hard to determine where we are in the economic cycle, but by observing and seeing what the market needs. For example, during this period, it's the COVID pandemic. So for example, let's just take what we're doing right now. The COVID pandemic, at this moment, what we can see is that there is a shift in the business overall business landscape. We're moving, transitioning from larger companies to seeing the emergence and growth of smaller startups. What that means is that during this pandemic, there are the balance of power has shifted towards more small-scale businesses. And with that, it means that in the sea of small businesses, in the sea of like a very saturated market, these small businesses would seek and they would require adequate marketing and good exposure to just to try to get ahead of the competition, which means that there is actually an increase in demand for marketing services. Digital content creation, digital marketing, and video production and photography, like all these different types of media should be utilized. And that's why we started a company specifically to target and hit all of these things. So riding the wave during this pandemic has allowed our company to escalate. And was that due to luck? No, but I would say that it was helped by the COVID pandemic. Yeah. And in terms of transformation for what types of businesses we would see, is that what we have to notice is we have to see like the way that consumers would like to spend, their trends, their habits. And by following these trends closely, which is actually very tough, it requires a very flexible structure.
Decentralization.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So you just echoed with our previous interviewer, Mr. Chen from Fulfill Lab, talking about three major elements in transformation. Decentralization, new business model,
exactly.
And also the last one, same as you, is to understand the landscape. And also small can be beautiful from the maybe a consumer behavior, right?
Exactly.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you, everybody.
上個禮拜咧，嗰兩位中學先生咧教 music 同埋教呢一個數啊，同埋畫畫嘅老師啊，佢哋話咧喺疫情咧好難做到多嘢，其實都唔係啊。我上次同非洲啲學生 Kenya 啊、護士啊，都係用個 Zoom 一齊可以做到 yoga 嘅喎。咁我最近又做緊個 metaverse 嘅 mindset 啦。啊，我諗下可唔可以俾呢個平台俾嗰兩位先生咧？去做到一啲即係創意同埋轉型嘅活動，令到佢哋覺得即係唔係咁難去生存咧。好，不如我哋揾埋阿 Paul 傾下先，同埋我個 mentor 阿 Chris， 阿 Chris 係咪嚟咗啊？咦，阿 Chris 好似話今日係咪過嚟啊？誒，阿 Paul，
係。
誒，上個禮拜咧，我哋咪喺呢個平台咧，咪有副老師喺度畫畫嘅。
係啊。
咁我哋咪有啲老師咧話，即係唔知點樣去轉型啊，又教數啦，同埋 music 好難，即係吹音樂嘅時候咧用個 zoom 去做啊嘛。咁今個禮拜咧喺香港中環咪有個海濱嘅 Artemis 個 event， 你有冇去到啊？
我去啊！
不如一齊去睇下咯。
好啊！
嗱，咁我哋一齊去中環呢一個咧就現場啦。咁我嗰日咧啱啱做咗個講座，講關於將來嘅人才培訓 talent development。咁啊 ，David Hanson 咧就係做咗一個 Sophia Robot， 係會有面部表情啦。其實佢中間咧好似個 data bank 咁咧，就教識佢同人對話啊等等。你有冇類似呢一個嘅經驗可以即係教到啲先生？加埋你個 3D 啊，你覺得？
複雜啲呢個機械人，因為就係入邊有面部表情或者成個人嘅肢體會比較需要很長時間嘅學習嘅。基本上我哋做啲比較細路仔啦，武術機械人或者一啲。或者是跟老人家溝通的，咁就冇呢啲咁先進啦。
但我諗緊咧，唔知道會唔會可以咧做到 NFT 咯？因為我機械人設計完咧，佢著衫噶嘛，即係你著衫嘅時候，咪可以俾啲老師咧諗下 fashion design 就啊著啲咩衫，咁唔同嘅一個樣嘅時候咧，咪每一個衫咪可以做一個 NFT 咯，都得。
其實就唔止淨係個衫啊，基本上個儀容啊，或者佢哋個化妝啊，所有嘢都可以做一個 NFT 嘅一個研究。
咁我諗，或者我哋一陣間再諗下，
呢一類嘅機械人加你嘅 3D 平台，同埋睇下 Chris 有啲咩教我哋啦。
好 ，OK，Thank you。
我嚟未啊？今日
，Hello 啊 ，Paul。
喂 ，Chris。啊，点啊？放学啦？
系啊，啱啱放学啊。我老师咧要我去做一个关于 SDG 嘅 project， 我啱想问 Doctor Jelly 呢样啲嘢。不过话时话，呢个系我申请嘅一个 NFT 角色自动生产生器，系佢又可以帮我自动产生一啲我设计嘅 Little Hats 嘅 NFT 公仔啊。咁我就觉得咧 ，Metaverse 教识我哋咧，就系咧，只要我哋咧适当运用一啲创新嘅思维、意想不到嘅方法去解决问题咧，咁样嘅话咧，我哋就可以不断咁样开创出新嘅天地咯。就好似呢个程式咁样啦，佢咧我就可以不断咁喺度创造啲新嘅角色，咁之后再攞去NFT 网站嗰度卖出去，咁样就可以推广到我嘅艺术世界。
哇，好好喎、啊！咁你而家开始可以推广未啊？
而家都系第一步啊！之后我程式更加完善嘅时候，你就可以完全创造出独立嘅 NFT 角色。咁我之后我就会不断改善呢个 program， 希望咧就可以将呢个 pixel art 嘅文化咧带俾全世界，都可以做到一个新嘅 business model。
但你系好中意啲 pixel art 啦？你细细个系中意定点咧？
我细细个都已经深深迷上咗 pixel art， 因为我净系需要用简单嘅几个方格，咁就已经可以完全咁样去画到一啲好细致嘅画，同埋可以画到一啲好吸引人嘅角色。
所以我见你件衫都有 pixel art， 咁你估未来可唔可以将个 pixel art 摆落件衫度咧？
当然可以啦。只要我咧就不断咁扩大呢个 NFT 嘅角色啦，咁就可以之后出埋啲周边商品，真正整到一个真正嘅 business model。
哦，非常好，好，唔该晒 Chris。
我之后问 Doctor Shelly 去做功课啦，
好犀利啊 ，Chris， 一流，
多谢晒。